guys, I'm back again with another Subnautica video. So you might be wondering about the last Subnautica video. It's called Subnautica Playthrough. So I was playing off camera. I was trying to get rubies, so when we came back, and it would be more interesting for you guys instead of just a bunch of resource gathering. Warper came up out of nowhere and just got me, and it sucked because it was at full health and he just got me, and it was on hardcore, and we're just gonna keep going for as long as it takes, guys. Okay. This one's also on hardcore. I want to beat this game on hardcore because I've never done it before. It's just something that I think would be pretty neat. And the last one, I guess. Gonna need that for when I need to make the laser cutter. I think we escaped that boy. Yes. So, I'm just trying to get you. The boy's just trying to get out there. You know what I'm saying, dog? Oh, I'm so glad that oxygen was there. I will cut back to when I get the scanner. So, cut at the 520. Back in at 6:50. Okay, sorry if I wasn't talking for a bit. I'm getting the standard O2 tank. I mean, the high capacity O2 tank. Got the scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints, go salvage technology, and to record alien biological data.
There we go. And so now we gotta go on the search. Not that way. Now we gotta go on some search for some creep finds. Time. Oop. Perfect. I think we are at the best spot to use that grav trap, actually. So I might make that next. But anyway, other than that, that place kind of sucked. I don't need any more quartz right now. I need creep vines. There it be. I want to try and get as many as possible. Drop you, actually. Alrighty. It gets dark.
Now you should have distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Oh my goodness. Okay. That scared me. Keep forgetting that I can't outrun him right now.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
There we go. Power cell, but I don't need that right now.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Grax's Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment. Using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
And I'm making this grab trap so we can get some fishies. I think the best part about the grab trap is, you know, just that it allowed me to scan stuff, right now, because right now I can't really scan too much things. They're all faster than me. So I need wiring kits. It's this way, I think. Yeah, it's this way. It's the reef back was right there. But yeah, I'm gonna just deploy this bad boy right there. Need this normal creep vine stuff. I'm gonna drop. Oh goodness, what did I just drop? And I'm gonna drop one of you. Because I just need silver. No, I just need some silver. Aw, man. I should cut the seam off. Ooh. That's a mobile vehicle bay. I could have three fragments and then make the mobile vehicle bay. But that ain't what I'm looking for right now, chief. Set some guys off. I'm gonna actually drop the thing. Those things will kill me in like one shot, so I'm gonna stay away from those. Actually really enjoy the grind of this game. It's not a really grindy game, you know. Minecraft has grindy stuff, but this ooh, I juked him. Much of those guys in here. I'm out of there. I'm so out of there. I'm so out of there. Oh no. Oxygen. I can't believe I didn't do that. That's dumb. So I'm just gonna gather all the stuff I need for the habitat building. Should just need table core samples. Oh, that is pretty cool. Yeah. So, ooh. I need a lot of stuff, actually. I'm gonna make glass. Two batteries? What am I missing? I need, okay, so I'm gonna actually do... Okay, so right now, I'm gonna do the habitat building.
The builder tool is designed to be used to synthesize designed to
But you get the drift. Yes.
New blueprint acquired.
Perfect. Definitely not here. I built a base over here, I think last time. I think right up here. Yeah, right there. I think that'll be a good one. Oh, wait, I can't even build a multi-purpose room now. No. But it's closer to resources, so I can't complain.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
That's awesome. It's better, and I removed that Spanish video off my YouTube channel, so you're not finding that. So that means that you guys will never know what my face looks like. Which, ha ha, ah ha ha, ah ha. And I'm just going to do, I'm going to put the fabricator right there. Yep, there we go. And I'm going to put the radio right next to it.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea guide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously.
3 hours. Signal location uploaded to PDA. So I need a computer chip. So gold and copper. Wait, yeah, gold and copper. Should be stuff here. Never had a base on the first day. I mean, not the first day, first few bits. Oop. Nearly forgot about the sea glide. There we go. Gonna need more copper though. Let me just throw all that in there. Except for this stuff and you. Because I want to make this. Because I am going to get rid of that marker for this. Oh, there we go. There we go. And now I can change the beacon for like the life pod. So I need to make a battery. And what else do I need? So I need the lubricant, titanium, and a battery. Look, did it say copper wire? Yeah, so lubricant, titanium, and a battery. So I need, I'm just gonna... pull that out. And now I just need lubricant, which I can get from right over here. And then I need a battery, so I need one more, thing. I need one more limestone outcrop. Whatever. Never say no to that. Come on. Show me the money. That's very bad. I'm not gonna spoil what happens. I mean, you could probably guess. I mean, as it's talking about, you know, this thing called detonation. You know what detonation means? It means blowing stuff up. Usually very strongly. You don't just say quantum detonation without, you know, it blowing up in a very fiery ball of fire. Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. And I think I carved way too many creep vine clusters. Yeah, I did. Way too many. Yeah, so I just need a battery. Now that I got that, I can make the sea glide.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
And I think that is where I'm going to end the video. So we ended up getting the sea glide, built a base, and next episode we'll go get the sea moth blueprint. So see you guys later. Bye.